hoping you did.
Alright.
It only lasts an hour on its own. God, yeah, there's all these cool clothes. They've got a screen here.
Oh,
it's like proper cheapo. Look, this is the belly. It seems like a bench. Oh, it's only a couple of hours, isn't it?
Yeah.
It's full though. Yeah.
I wonder why they put a big plane on this particular flight, because it's not always like these, is it? Maybe it's like a dead popular day to travel, maybe shortly after schools break up. Although, not all the schools have broken up yet.
I've seen quite a few kids here. Are they all naughty?
Skybit, funking off.
Will they get fined?
They might get threatened with a fine. I think it's probably quite rare that anyone actually gets fined.
Jet2 Holidays, MSA 330, short of departing for Palma. With a flight time of 2 hours, and once again on the way, Luke with Martha Chamba, the weather and arrival time once we get close to our destination. And we'll come back to you as well if there's anything interesting that we see after flying at the moment, quite cloudy. So,
airplane mode.
Once the doors are closed, there, the cabin crew will give you a safety demonstration. So, I'm going to turn back, enjoy the flight, and let's show you a lovely holiday.
Yeah, that's cool.
What?
The background.
Oh, cool.
To use them until after takeoff. When the seatbelt signs are switched off, you can use your device again so as long as it stays in flight mode, as you cannot send texts, make calls, or access the internet whilst on board. If your device becomes hot or damaged, produces smoke, is lost, or falls into the seat or aircraft, you need to tell one of us immediately. Smoking and the use of electronic cigarettes is not allowed. For your safety, please follow all instructions in cabin safety signage. We also just like to tell you about our friendly onboard together policy. We've created this to protect you and our cabin crew from any antisocial behaviour. That way we can make sure that everybody today has a great time on board. As part of this, please remember that you can only drink alcohol that is served by our cabin crew. If you brought alcohol in from the terminal, you cannot drink this on board our airplane. We want all of our customers to enjoy being on board together. Please now make sure that any hand luggage is safely put away and your seatbelt is now securely fastened ahead of our departure. And we do hope you have a lovely flight of us down to Mallorca today.
so it's 35 minutes time. So hopefully pushing back off schedule, which is about 9 minutes time. That's why we're sort of sitting on the ground for a little bit longer before we actually do move. Thank you.
Jet2.com and Jet2 Holidays. On behalf of your captain and your cabin crew, welcome aboard this A330 aircraft operated by Air Tanker. My name is Phil, I'm the pilot on this morning's flight to Palma. The cabin crew are here to make your journey safe and comfortable, so if there is anything that you need, then please let one of your friendly cabin crew know. As you've heard, our flight time today will be approximately 2 hours and we'll be flying at an altitude of 41,000 feet. Please now ensure that your armrests are down and your tray table is folded away. Your window blinds should be open and seatbelts securely fastened. Please observe the fasten seatbelt signs until we are airborne and the seatbelt signs in the panel above your head have been switched off. The cabin crew will now demonstrate the safety procedures and equipment for this A330 aircraft. There is a safety card in the seat pocket in front or to the side of you. Please study this carefully. There are 8 emergency exits. These are clearly marked and the cabin crew will now point out the nearest exits in your area. Floor level lighting will guide you to your nearest exit. Please take time to locate your nearest exit, which may be behind you, and in the event of an evacuation, all hand luggage must remain on board. Your seatbelt is fastened, adjusted, and released like this. Whenever the fasten seatbelt signs are on, you must return to your seat and fasten your seatbelt securely. If there is a failure in the cabin air supply, oxygen will be provided. Masks like this will drop automatically from the panel above you. Pull a mask down and towards you, which will activate the oxygen supply. Place the mask over your nose and mouth and breathe normally.
pass the elasticator straps over your head and pull the adjuster strap for a secure fit, remembering to put on your own mask before helping other passengers. A life jacket is sewn underneath or to the side of your seat. To access the life jacket, pull sharply on the tab and remove the life jacket container from its stowage. Pull the test strip and remove the life jacket. Pass the life jacket over your head, passing the longer strap behind your body and connect the buckles together, tightening the waistband to fit. Do not inflate your life jacket inside the aircraft. When you are outside the aircraft, inflate the life jacket by pulling the toggle sharply downwards. The oil inflation tube is designed to add air to the unit if required. There is a light and whistle for attracting attention, and we do also carry flotation devices for infants and babies. The cabin crew will shortly make a final check before we depart. We'd like to thank you for your attention and hope you have a lovely flight.
Announcements.
So you've got like a few minutes of parts up there.
She was about eight, probably.
Eight?
Ladies and gentlemen, the cabin crew have been released to commence their duties on board today's flight. As a reminder, the seatbelt signs are still illuminated. We do recommend that you keep your seatbelt loosely fastened throughout the flight. Ladies and gentlemen, we do have passengers on board today who do have a nut allergy, so could we please ask that you please do not consume any nut products that you brought with you, and the cabin crew won't be selling any nut products on all of our services today. Thank you.
space with any hot drink. We do have some great money saving deals inside the venue today. You can grab some Pringles for just £1 if you buy one of our tasty sandwiches or toasties. And if you book a hot drink today, please remember to use the drink because you just could be on the safe side. As part of our Unbond Together policy, alcohol will only be available from 8 a.m. Please remember you cannot drink any alcohol you have brought on board with you today. Now it's time to have a look at your onboard menu. Take some time out to relax and enjoy our in-flight service. Thank you.
Now that the seatbelt signs have been switched off, feel free to move around. But please buckle up when you're in your seat, and should you wish to sleep, please fasten your seatbelts over any blankets so the crew don't have to disturb you should we encounter any unexpected turbulence. You can also now use any electronic devices you have with you so long as they stay in flight mode. Please do be careful when opening the overhead lockers as things might have moved around. And don't forget, smoking and the use of e-cigarettes is not allowed in any parts of the plane, including the toilets which are fitted with smoke detectors. There are 7 toilets on board. These are located at row 1 on the right hand side, row 10 on both sides, and row 30 on both sides. Can we ask please that you do not cross the aisles at row 1, 10 or 30. If you do wish to cross the aircraft from one side to the other, please do so at the very front of the aircraft and the very back in the galley areas. The cabin crew are now busy preparing our award-winning in-flight service, so take a look at our tasty menu and check 2 shop brochures to see what's on offer, and we'll be with you as soon as we can. gentlemen. Boys and girls, as a thank you for flying with Jet2.com and Jet2 Holidays, we're offering you a further 20% off all the prices listed in Jet2 Shop magazine on all of our beauty watches and fragrances on board today. If you would like to take a voucher from the cabin crew, please ask as we shortly pass your seats, as you won't want to miss these amazing savings.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, our tax-free service is about to commence. You all should have received a 20% off voucher, but don't worry if you didn't grab one, we've still got these available. These vouchers entitle you to a fantastic 20% off the price you see in the Jet 2 shop brochure on all of our ladies and gents' perfumes and aftershaves, all of our skincare cosmetics and everything in our makeup range, and all of our ladies, gents and children's watches. As ever, if there's anything you see in our brochure, we always recommend that you purchase it on your outbound journey, because we'd hate for you to be disappointed on your way back, as we do only stock limited stock items. Ladies, why not treat yourself to a fantastic fragrance for your holiday? You can choose from perfumes by Marc Jacobs, Giorgio Armani, Yves Saint Laurent, Paco Rabanne, Hugo Boss, Victor and Ralph, and much, much more. We also have on board today a brand new John Paul Scandal at just £43.20, that'll save you around £20 on the UK price. We also have the CK, that's Calvin Klein Eternity, at just £28, and the ever popular Libby Estebel by Lancôme at just £34.40. Full details of all our perfumes can be found in that Jet 2 shop brochure. We also have a variety of Marc Jacobs products, including Daisy and Daisy Sunshine. These all start from just £43.60 with your extra 20% off. In our skincare and cosmetics ranges, you'll recognise some leading fashion houses from around the globe, including Yves Saint Laurent, Elizabeth Arden, Clarins, Clinique, Egyptian Magic, Urban Decay, Almage, and much, much more. On board today, if you want to look younger in a matter of weeks, the Transformers Midlife Broker and Marine Cream at just £28 is just a ticket. Using it twice a day for 2 weeks will iron out fine lines in the skin and around the eyes. It retails at over £69 in the UK. Don't forget, gentlemen, we also stock a varied range of aftershaves today, including the brand new Abercrombie & Fitch fragrance, such as 3120. We also have timeless classics such as Hugo Boss, Jean Paul Gaultier, Paco Rabanne 1 Million and Izzy Miyake. We also have duo packs of Hugo Boss, Armani Code and Jean Paul today. In our watches, you can choose some leading brands such as Radley, Seconda, Citizen and much, much more. On some of our watches, you save well over £100. You can see on the Citizen's Red Arrows Edition watch, you save £125 on the UK price, and it's in our sale at just £143.20. Don't forget to check out the rest of our range, we'll be with you very shortly, and also you'll be given another chance to purchase drinks and snacks before you arrive into Palmer. Also, as we now pass the 8 a.m. road, we can now offer the sale of the alcoholic drinks. We've got champagne if you're celebrating anything special, or you can take any of our beers, wines, spirits, and much, much more available today.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, First Officer Lucas speaking from my name. As it's been my pleasure to fly you to Palma this morning. Currently cruising at 41,000 feet just past Toulouse on our right-hand side and just approaching the Pyrenees of southern France and northern Spain. We've got about 240 miles to run before landing in Palma de Mallorca, where the weather is a very lovely day indeed, a very light easterly breeze and 27 degrees Celsius on the ground with a few scattered clouds. Should be landing in around 40 minutes time at 6 past 9 UK time, which should be 6 past 10 UK Spanish time. They're 1 hour in part. I hope you managed to get some rest on behalf of Captain Cornwell, myself, Jet2.com and Jet2 Holidays. I hope you have a lovely holiday and I wish you a pleasant and safe stay in Palma. Thank you.
Chapel, so we're preparing the cabin for landing. At that point, we'll need you to return to your seats and make sure that your seatbelts are fastened. If you do wish to use the toilet compartments on board or have a final stretch, please do so now, as the seatbelt signs will be going on in around about 10 minutes' time for our descent into Palma.
gentlemen, boys and girls, as we prepare for landing, please sit down, buckle up and stay seated. Please put your things back into the overhead lockers or under the seats in front of you, and make sure the aisle and exit areas are nice and clear. When you're settled in, fasten your seatbelt tight and low around your waist. Fold away your tray table and pull your arm rest down. Please switch off all electronic devices and put them away until the seatbelt signs have been turned off after we land. Finally, have another look at the safety instruction card that puts to the front of your seat pockets. If we tell you to leave the aircraft quickly, please remember to leave all luggage behind. We really appreciate your help to keep things nice and tidy, so please check your seat pockets and floor for any newspapers, cups, bottles and wrappers, and hand them over to our cabin crew as we now come round to clear up. All that's left to do is sit back, relax, we're almost there.
7, so that'll be about 10 minutes.
sure you can't wait to enjoy your holiday, everyone, but please don't all jump up just yet. Rather than standing and waiting, please stay seated and buckled up until we switch the seatbelt signs off. Please leave your phone in your bags or pockets. You can switch it on when we open the plane doors. And just to let you know, you're not allowed to smoke on the journey to the terminal or in the terminal itself. Before you leave us, please make sure you've got everything with you and take care when you open the overhead lockers, as some things may have moved during the flight. Our friendly team will take you into the terminal. They will also be happy to help you in the baggage reclaim area. And if you're on a Jet2 holiday, our customer helpers will be ready and waiting for you in the terminal. You can't miss them as they're wearing our famous red uniform. So on behalf of Jet2.com and Jet2 Holidays, and especially your onboard cabin crew, thanks for flying with us today. We do hope you've enjoyed your flight. And from all of us, we do hope you have a lovely holiday.
crew doors for arrival.